That's the way he ended it. That's trumpeter Pete Rodriguez on Jazz 89 KUVL. Current release from Pete Rodriguez, Conde Negro. That's a tune called Stolen Changes, which he wrote. Luis Perdomo playing piano. Ricky Rodriguez on bass. Robert Quintero on percussion. And he's getting a lot of work these days, and deservedly so. Colorado native Rudy Royston on drums. Third release on the Destiny Records label, it looks like, from Pete Rodriguez.